गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, आई एम उमा शंकर सिंह, साइंस टीचर, मॉडर्न इंग्लिश स्कूल बिहार शरीफ। टुडे आई टीच यू चैप्टर टू, एसिड बेसिस एंड सॉल्ट्स। सो फर्स्ट आई डिस्क्राइब एसिड। व्हाट इज एसिड? So, it is depend on H plus ion, that is C2 acid, and OH ion, that is C2 basis. It is major on an indicator to pH value is 0 to 14, where pH is power of hydrogen. So any substance, say to that material is acidic nature or basic nature, it is depend on power of hydrogen, means that is the indicate and in on indicator is hydrogen, that is less than 7, that is C2, that value is acidic, and that value is more than 7, that is C2 basis. So 7 is the neutral point, that is just like indicator, that is 7 is neutral point, that is H and that is OH. So that level is acid and that is basis, that is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 and 14. That level, that is the power of hydrogen, that is power of hydrogen ion, that is indicate of power of hydrogen. So any material, how to say that is acidic, that is basic, so that is the power of hydrogen, so that is the say to the that material is when the power of hydrogen is less than 7, that is C2 acidic, and more than 7, that is C2 basis, and 7 is the neutral point. So any substance C2 that is acidic and basis depend on the indicators. So depend on the these scale, pH scale, that is the pH scale, pH means power of hydrogen, that is pH scale, that is power of hydrogen, that scale means the material has how many power of hydrogen, that is C2 acidic and that is C2 basic. So that is, that indicator name is pH scale. So that indicator through find the acid and basis. So acidic nature of any substance, that is the taste is sour taste, and it is some acidic nature, it is naturally through the occur of substance, that material his taste is sour and power of hydrogen is less than 7. Obtained from natural source is called natural material, that is natural indicator through that is find the material. And acidic nature, such a substance, how to say that is acidic means power of hydrogen is less than 7, that is C2 acidic nature. In acid, his taste in sour and basis that taste in bitter. So that is the below 7 of hydrogen, power of hydrogen is taste of sour taste, and above the 7 that is in bitter taste. So that is C2 that is acidic, and that is C2 bitter, and naturally occur that is litmus test through how to know that is the acidic and basic. Some natural substance occur like turmeric, that is red cabbage, that is litmus, etc. etc. All are that is the C2 the naturally occurs in some test, naturally test in not available of that test like that is pH. So that is the naturally occur of how to substance are our acidic nature and that substance are C2 basic nature. So naturally how to say that substance is acidic and that substance is basic. So natural test that is litmus test. Litmus test through when the litmus of that is turn to litmus red to that is litmus test when litmus paper strip are taken and that substance are on the dissolved, then it turns to red. It turns to red. That is C2 that is the acidic. When on same strip of litmus paper that when other substance that is on dissolve, then that substance is turned to that litmus strip is blue. That is C2 that substance is basic nature. Turns to red, that is acidic nature. Turns to blue, that is basic nature. So in the litmus paper test of these types of tests are happen on the acid, basis and salt. So first thing are indicator and another is acid, basis and salt. And some example are given for acidic. Turns blue litmus to red acidic, and acid solution conduct electricity and release H+ ion, and that is the aqueous solution and sour in taste, basis soapy nature, bitter taste, and H+ ion is H+ OH minus ion is released to conduct electricity. So that is the basis nature. These types of nature of acid and basis on the indicator. Okay, thank you.